delete your Facebook shit. That censorship, it's ruining our country. Enough of that crap.